You first saw him as Jane Seymour's husband on Dr. Quinn, and now, you guys, he has his own series called High, 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 Higher Ground, Joe Lando. We have a clip from the show.
Great.
Do you need to set it up, or should we just watch it?
I think the clip will explain.
Okay, here we go. Watch this.
The rules here are real simple. There's no drugs. There's no sex.
Do you think Peter'd mind if I sat on it?
There's no inappropriate touching, and there's no violence. The key to Horizon is that it's a safe place.
Oh!
It's a sanctuary. It's a place where you can go take a break from all that crap that's going on outside in your life.
And I'm really proud of the show. It's really good.
I can see why.
Can be deceiving, Mr. Scarborough.
I'm Mr. Scarborough.
I don't know what your problem has been, but I'm freaking tired of asking.
Say something nice to somebody.
I don't know what to say.
You're yummy.
Yeah.
It ain't gonna happen. Get out of here.
Who's your daddy?
Sophie. Hello, Mom. Hello? Hello?
Shelby?
Scotty?
Do you want to go tracking uphill with him on your son? Motherfucker, you go right ahead, General. Damn it.
Oh, no, that's a good idea.
Sorry. I said it. You caught me.
Corey, only Mark.
Go back.
This is so Little House on the Prairie.
The Brady Bunch.
Totally Springer.
Very touched by an angel.
Cliffhangers.
Higher ground.
Scotty. Good time. Anytime you need a payment. Good time. Anytime you need a free. Good time. Anytime you're out from under. Not getting hustled. Keeping your head above water. Making a way when you can.
Keep the crane shot in. The crane shot is what I need. I don't know how to work this.
Cut, climax! Action!
You know, there are other girls here that will dance with you.
You?
No.
That's what I figure. Nobody gives a shit about Ezra. I'm gonna go have my own party.
Cheers. How you doing?
You know, I've got a setup in the woodshed if you care to join me. Around here, you might find some. Well, for crying out loud. Exactly. This way you can cue me a laugh.
Whoever she is, she don't want to be... Well, whoever she is, she don't want to be glumming with me no more.
Shelby and Juliet, you're gonna shut up and stop complaining.
What? Don't you talk to her like that, me.
Well, whoever she is, she don't want to be...
Mother, bus ball. Can we do that again? I did get my rubber gloves off.
Sometimes we gotta just
fill back up.
Once more, so rolling. And
Chloe?
Sophie?
Sophie? Damn it.
Gracie? How you've grown. Oh, I found you.
Beneath it all,
I am taking them out.
You're taking them out?
What? Yes.
I want to take one of those cliffhanger boys out, too.
I can't stand it. Big deal.
Just clear it.
Too late in the day to call in an airstrike. Sorry, let me do that again.
Ready? Here we go.
An airstrike. Yeah, I just figured it out myself.
Kill the napalm.
I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
Separate.
Buckle up for safety.
I don't have a buckle.
Hank, we're lost. I got a cramp in my foot.
Mark. I know she's out there.
Hi, Jim here. What? Ah, you idiots!
Jesus, look out!
Whatever.